I started my artistic career in fashion and in Italy, and throughout that I saw that art was more my dream and my passion, because it's not about a trend, it's something that is forever. It's a statement that your soul made, and it's something that you grow to be. I like more art movement because it's something that stays forever. It's a forever piece of your soul that is a statement that you make to the world to see and to reflect on that. I think it's more a pure statement. This and the other painting, they're called androgynous, because I don't want the spectator to be fixated if it's a man or a woman or whatever they identify it with. It's not he, she, it's a person. Now, more in the COVID area, in 2020, I was feeling more the abstract movement, because it was something more to the mind and the soul, not so much what you see, it's more what you feel and what you think. And before was more the image that I wanted to people to question, like, what you are seeing? You are seeing a man, a woman, a naked body, like, why a naked body needs to be shocking for you? It doesn't matter, like, you came to this world naked, so it doesn't matter. All faces can be beautiful.